It was a vast space, which is how you would imagine outer space to be. So it's pretty, it was pretty immersive, which I liked.
I like having all these structures over me, around me. You feel you're really in there.
That you were pressing, so it was hard to navigate properly. Then you get used to it.
You get used to it pretty fast. It's very difficult to achieve. But I think it's a really, really fun game. Like, it's very straightforward. You know what you have to do.